will be if I don't.
Wait. Will you do as I ask and wait? We've got to be very clear about this. Jerry, give me the phone. Will you please give me the phone?
It's hard for apprehension. Like speed, a new invention, and things like third dimension. But I get a trifle weary.
Mr. McDermott, your tea party is just arriving.
No.
Mr. O'Keefe? Ian McDermott, general manager of the
hut. Well, I was expecting Warren.
It's the gentle days of 6 in the morning, if that's all right with you, sir.
Madame Rochefort?
Mr. McDermott. Bonsoir, madame. Soyez le bienvenu.
Merci, monsieur.
You've seen me around the hotel, ma'am. I'm one of the house detectives. I was talking to my friend last night. It seems your husband was there, like you might say, stone? Smash?
Yes, I understand.
You came over there in a cab to get him, but he insisted on taking his jacket back to the hotel. Then I heard about the hit and run at the end of the bridge that crosses the river. An eyewitness report said the car was some kind of foreign car.
I'm with you.
I took a look at your car. There's a broken headlight. The chromium ring around the headlight was found on the road. In a couple of days, they'll know it's from a Jaguar. Now, if you're thinking of getting the car repaired, don't. Every garage in the state will be alerted to watch for a damaged jack. You know, ma'am, you should have been driving that car.
I don't drive.
That's too bad. Because I'd like to help you out.
How very generous of you.
Well, I thought you might be the generous one. Say $10,000.
Thank you.